Hello, you guys. Welcome to Kingdom Living Way, where love resides and God is on the move. So glad you all could join me today, believing all is well. Amen. So good to be here to share the word with you guys, and I appreciate you engaging in the channel. Amen. And as always, don't forget to hit the like, the share, and the subscribe button. And I know many of you guys are watching my video. I know it. So all I ask you to do, some of you guys are watching every time I play one, just hit the subscribe button, please, ma'am, or please, sir, to help me help this channel out. Just do me that one favor. It's not for me, but it's for others. And on top of that, it's for that God may be glorified. So just hit that subscribe button and the like button. Okay, you guys, I wanted to come on here with another word. I'm gonna see how this is gonna come out here, but they will find their way back to you. That's what came to me. They will find their way back to you. You know, when some people, in order to find your way, you must have been out the way or lost or whichever. But the bottom line, you need to get back to a particular place in your life. But God is saying they will find their way back to you. They've been around the blocks a few times. They may have been around the block a few times. They may have been out doing things that they should have not done. But God got a way of lighting a fire behind you. Whew. God got a way of bringing you in. God got a way of bringing you home where you belong, you guys. But God is saying they'll find their way back to you. Somehow, some way, they coming back, you guys. They coming back. And with, you know, sometimes you don't realize what you're missing until it's gone. You got to go out there and live a little bit. You got to go out there and experience a little, you know, some things. You got to go out there and learn a lot of things about life and experiences. But some of them, you guys, it's time. It's time for them to return back home. It's time for them, as they say, the prodigal son had to come back home. See, it's time for these prodigals to return back to God. And when you return back to God, you will return back to your original place where you belong, the place where God has designed for you, the place where you're supposed to be. The appointed place for the appointed time. I just want to let you know they will find their way back to you. And it will be more of a refreshing, because some people, when they return, they don't know how you're going to receive them. But this will be more of a welcoming home, a refreshing, more of peace within each other. Because when someone is missing out of your life, you don't have any peace, you guys. You don't have rest until they return. Now, whichever way this is gonna fall or hit, I don't know. But to each one that hear this message, it might hit differently. But the point is, they will find their way back to you. It could be a lover. It could be a friend. It could be a spouse. It could be a child, a parent, or whoever, however. They will find their way back to you. You guys, I love you. Take care. Until next time.